I'm not always sincere. One can't be in this world, you know. But I am not sorry the mistake happened.
Nor am I.
The Baron keeps looking over here. That must worry your lamp.
Well, as long as you don't wish to sit down, would you go and buy me some sweets? You can afford a pound of marron glaces immediately after each Baron, can't you?
I'll not come back with your sweets too soon. What is your friend's name?
I'm not sure which friend you mean.
The girl in the opposite box whom you just spoke to.
Oh, her. Well, she's hardly a friend. I know her, of course. But she's not easy to get along with, I can tell you. Ask anybody.
What did you say her name was?
And she has the reputation of being one of the most extravagant girls in Paris, as well as one of the most insincere. I like sincerity, don't you?
It's an admirable quality.
Well, I insist on it. She's the kind who says one thing and thinks another.
Who?
Marguerite, the girl we were talking about.
Marguerite? What is her other name?
Gautier. Not that it's her real name. She had some sort of very common name, I hear, when she came to Paris. There's no use boring you about her. A friend of mine is giving a small party tonight, if you'd care to come.
I detest parties. Oh. Thank you for a very charming entree, my dear.
Will I see you again?
I think it's very likely. Sometime. Good evening.
Oh, monsieur, I'm so sorry I kept you waiting. I had to go to two shops before I found your marron glacé.
Well, it doesn't matter. I'm in no hurry.
But since nothing but marron glacé would do, these are very fresh. Will monsieur try one?
Monsieur. Oh, good love in. Bolt the door. If the doorbell rings, don't answer it. No, I won't.
Have you two finished whispering?
I'm sorry. I was just giving them in some orders.
I don't doubt it.
Now, play nicely.
Someday I shall get temperamental and object to when doorbells ring while I'm trying to play.
Did the doorbell ring?
Does my music shut out the rest of the world for you?
You play beautifully.
You lie beautifully.
Thank you. That's more than I deserve.
Oh, it's not half as much as you deserve, my dear. I'll see who it is.
No, I'll tell you.
Yes?
You won't believe me.
No, I won't. Who is it?
Now, I might say that there is someone at the wrong door. Or the great romance of my life.
The great romance of your life. Charming.
That might have been.
Ha, 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 ha,